flash chromosomes, synthetic DNA strips, and an old clock radio. She said she loves a lab coat, but it's tough getting home when she's so busy working on a map of the human genome. Shown to every family that knows.